She's very, very unique. I love her stage presence. I've seen her once before, and I'm so excited to see her again.
Incredible. I ditto that. I've seen her live. She is amazing. This crowd is in for a treat, guys. Willow is up next. Let's get it. Woo!
I love camping. This is a beautiful experience. I'm just happy to be here with you all. You guys look amazing. You guys look so beautiful. Let's fucking share some music! I'm gonna need y'all to sing if you know the words. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
I dropped my glasses over there. I was hoping I would see them, but no. You know, Camp Flog Gnaw is a special place. See, we gotta do the swag, guys. The swag. We all know how important that is. Let's run that next one. Thank you. We're gonna get a little bit more emo. Fell asleep when you drove me home, got too faded, enraged you, had nothing to say when I split. Try to call you, you don't answer your phone, you're the only one. This one's for all the beautiful women.
Wanna think that I could get you into my bed? Meet me inside the bathroom, that's what she said.
Yeah.
This one's for all the broken hearts. I love you too. I got a little carried away on that one. But that's the fun of it, you know what I'm Wow. We are all very human. And I think that that's a blessing. It's also a little bit of a curse. But this next person I'm gonna bring up is actually human, like all of us are. But they're slightly, just a little bit more awesome, because I just feel like the love that I have for them is just like superpower. So I'm just gonna bring out this really amazing person, and let's just all be fucking human together. Wow, he's literally my favorite. I'm not sure if you guys are aware, but I dropped a song about a week ago, and it's called Alone, and I'm just gonna fuck around and play that song for you guys right after I take a really well-needed drink of water. I think you guys know this one. this might be weird to say, but my gratitude is so intense for you guys that I'm like, I like revere you. Like I have like reverence for your energy and for your caring of me at all. Like, you guys don't have to give a fuck, but you do. And that is something that I will forever be grateful for. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Let's try that next one.
Something.